the only reason I'm here today is I misheard Boshy on the phone. Turns out it's a party for Jay Patron, but thought it was a party to rape a drone. I knew how Boshy was going to fit.
That's what it is.
Fit his penis into a bee, but I wanted to see how the rest of you guys did. To start it off, to call this man the STD king of... Oh, these are my roast notes from Pariella. Jay cut his hair, and that makes me a little sad because not many of you know this, but he's 100% Native American. And his full name is He Who Was Born With a Full Fucking Feather Headdress. Before Bon Jovi went on his Slippery When Wet tour, he actually went to the barbershop and asked for the J. No, he actually is a really, really, really great improviser. He plays a lot of hilarious characters, like Southern Gentleman. Angry Southern Guy. Southern Plantation Owner. Southern Guy Getting Gas. Enslaved. From the South. But I'm very, 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 very excited that you're 21, because now you can legally drink. So you'll be getting drunk more often, which means more backhanded compliments and back rubs for this girl. But speaking of getting drunk, Sam Bosworth has made out with more drunk girls than Cole and Pat Pariella combined. He's a very, very, very good improviser. He'll yes and you in his sleep, which is done on stage in a chair.
Chicago.
Not a lot of people know this about him, but he actually ejaculates baked beans. Harley, I'm looking at you. It's a little sad that the theater department has either graduated or has turned gay, so Cole's gonna be looking for someone to hook up with later. If you guys wanna check that out. And while I'm on you, Cole, I don't think it's very nice that you would make fun of Rachel Kador since she's not here to defend herself. Oh, she is here. She's here. I haven't seen anyone that mad since Jay got a free Chipotle burrito.
Son of a bitch!
I'd just like to say, Jay, that you and I have a lot of similarities. A, we're students. B, we got arrested this summer. And while I babysat my grandfather, an old man who has seen and done everything, you live with Boshy. But I'm not the only one you have something in common with. Maybe you've heard of them, Superman? You're gone a lot? Like you just take off and no one knows where you've been? You wear dress shoes to rehearsal? Maybe you forgot to change out of your uniform? What else? You don't wear glasses, but you're a regular guy? And that reporter chick's always following you around. The girl who dresses nice, who always asks a lot of questions with the camera. She's not a reporter.